What up, gang man? What's going on? It's your boy vlogging with Greg, and I'm back with another reaction video, man. Back in this thing once again, bro. Look, I ain't did this dude in so long, man. Like, the first song I had did, I had everything. I had everything so wrong about this dude, bro. I was calling his music country, and I was wrong. So, I'm sorry. My bad to everybody out there that been getting on me about that, man. So, we about to check this out, man. This here is Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band. Like a Rock, man. I never heard the whole song. I always heard the little skit part, you know, the little Like a Rock part. That's all I've ever heard on, like, commercials and stuff. But I never heard the whole song. So, we definitely about to check this one here out, man. But before we get started with this video, man, if you're not subscribed to the channel, go ahead on and hit that subscribe button. Turn that notification bell on all the way, you know, every time you board and drop another video, man. Get in the comment section. Let me know what song you want to hear me react to, man. We will get to it. Don't forget to hit that like button, man. Smash that like button for your boy real quick, man. So with that being said, we're going to go ahead on and jump straight into this in here with Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band. Like a Rock. Let's get it.
Stood there boldly, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. The height of summer, I'd never felt that strong. Like a rock.
Whoa, that was nice.
I was 18, didn't have a care.
Real.
Working for peanuts, not a dime to spare. But I was leaning solid everywhere. Like a rock.
Oh yeah, fellas, y'all remember when them days in the 18 year old days, like them late teenage years, man, bro, you felt like you could not be touched, like you felt like you was at your best, like right there, man, at them ages, though, like he said, it's just, man, solid, solid, man, for real.
But I was leaning. Solid everywhere, like a rock. My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright.
Okay.
My walk had purpose, my steps were quick and light. And I held firm to what I felt was right, like a rock. Like a rock, I was strong as I could be. Like a rock, nothing ever got to me. Like a rock, I was something to see. Like a rock.
Like that, of course, I was something to see. Yeah, that's when you know it, bro. You know you was on at that time, man. Like, I mean, the appearance, all of that, man, it was like, it was way different, bro. You felt like you was grown and you knew you wasn't grown yet. You knew you wasn't grown yet, but by being 18, yeah, you considered, yeah, you grown. You doing adult stuff, so you grown.
To me, like a rock, I was something to see.
Yeah.
Like a rock. Stood arrow straight,
okay.
Unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall, high above it all. I still believed in my dreams.
I like that too. He said, whatever he been through, bro. Like, everything that he done been through, he still believed what he wanted to do. He still went through what he wanted to do, man. I like that. Like, it ain't no giving up. For what? I believed in my dreams. Playing that guitar.
Years now,
like that.
Where they going? 20 years, I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes where they've gone.
Yep. Hey, and I know a lot of us have thought about that, bro. Like, especially if you doing things over and over each and every day, week by week, bro. All of a sudden, you look up. 5 years, 10 years done passed by. Real quick, bro. Real quick, man. That's why they say, bro, enjoy your life, man. Enjoy what you got going on, because those years, they pass real quick, bro. Real, real fast, real quick, man. And I know a lot of y'all thought about that, too. I know a lot of y'all thought about that, too. Like, where have the years gone, man? He acting a fool on that guitar.
20 years now, where they go? 20 years, I don't know.
For real.
I sit and I wonder sometimes where they've gone.
Yeah.
And sometimes late at night, oh, when I bathe in the firelight, the moon comes calling a ghostly way, and I recall like a rock, standing arrow straight, like a rock from the gate, like a rock, carrying the weight, like a rock. Oh, like a rock, the sun upon my skin, like a rock, hard against the wind.
Oh yeah, he definitely going down memory lane right now, man. Like, he looking at this train passing, he remembering everything everything that went on around that time when he was around 18, 19 years old, bro. He definitely going down memory road for real, man. I mean, I don't blame him. Like, sometimes you have to look back and see what was going on. Like, sometimes they bring life back into you, though, bro. Like, for real.
Hard against the wind. Like a rock.
finally heard the whole song to this thing, man. And look, it's a whole lot deeper than what I thought it was, man. Like, to tell you the truth, I was expecting it to be more on like a hardcore, like, you know, he talking about the things that he, you know, muscled up type thing, you know, something like that, man. But nah, he was just going back down memory lane, like, bro, 20 years, you wondering where it went. 20 years, bro, passed by. Like, remember, boy, looking down, just remembering everything that he went on in that moment. That moment, bro. So, like I said, sometimes you got to go back down that memory lane to remember what you done did and, like, appreciate life itself, you know? So, big shout out to Bob Seger on that one, dude. Like, you had... It definitely went the opposite of what I was thinking. That's for sure. It definitely went the opposite of what I was thinking, man. But I enjoyed it, though. I definitely enjoyed it, man. It's a real, real deep song. It's way deeper than what I thought, man. So y'all get in the comment section. Let me know what else y'all want to see me do by Bob, man. We definitely can check out more of his songs, bro. Because that was, it, like I said, it was deeper than what I thought. Definitely deeper than what I thought. So don't forget to hit that like button on your way out, man. Subscribe to the channel if you have not done it already, man. Y'all already know who it is. It's your boy Vlogging with Greg, baby. I'm out.